these, or some people think it's this, and some people think it's this. But whatever you think it is, I'm not one of these, unless of course you think I'm this kind. I'm also a professional one of these, although I'm not dead yet. I'm more like one of these, although I look nothing like Kevin Mitnick, which this guy looks like. But I must be one of these, because whenever I see something like this, my browser auto fills in something like this. I'm also one of these, for these nice folks, as evidenced by all of this. This guy's cool, so I'm a student of this, which kind of translates into this, which kind of translates into this. I just passed my test for this, which is really close to this. Which I think is a very nice color. I'm also one of these, although not the Lego kind, so more like this, although not the dead kind, so I'm more like this, but without the Yeah, I don't have boots, I have sandals. I'm also a blood descendant of this guy. It's a really crappy picture. It looks cooler like this, which most of you know by the bottle he carries around. See the guy? He's behind the bottle. So this is me, which is a lot to say. So since I lack certifications, I figure I can make something out of this, something like maybe this, which can benefit from a few more letters like one of these and maybe one of these, which shortens into this. So that's my business card. All right. Now let me, as most of you know, I do a little serious bit before we start to have some fun. So let me tell you a little bit about what's been happening in the past like 6 months for me. For the past couple